सिक्स्थ क्लास न्यू इंग्लिश रीडर पेज नंबर 6 वोकैबुलरी. लुक एट दीज सेंटेंसेस. ऑब्जर्व द अंडरलाइंड वर्ड्स. ए ही टुक सम इररिलेवेंट डिसीजंस. इररिलेवेंट शुड बी अंडरलाइंड हियर. बी विद दिस द पीपल ग्रू इंपेशेंट. इंपेशेंट शुड बी अंडरलाइंड. Here, the prefixes such as ir, ir, ill, il, and im, im, are fixed before the root or stem. Relevant. By adding ir as prefix, it becomes irrelevant, opposite word. Relevant, opposite word, irrelevant. Logical, opposite word, illogical. Patient, opposite word, impatient. These prefixes change the meaning of words. By adding a prefix to a word, we get another word. See more examples below. Happy, unhappy. Sufficient, insufficient. Mature, immature. Agree, disagree. Responsible, irresponsible. The prefixes ir, li, im, un, in, and dis are used to form the opposite in meaning. Now write the opposite words using the prefixes mentioned below. Balance, imbalance, I am, imbalance. Legal, illegal, IL, illegal. Regular, irregular, IR, irregular. Acceptable, unacceptable, UN. Unacceptable. Comfort, discomfort. Valid, invalid, IN, invalid. In the story, we have come across words such as encouragement, announcement, arrangement, confusion, etc. You might have observed that the part meant or shun is added to the words encourage, announce, arrange, and confuse in the end. The suffixes ment, shun are used to form nouns out of verbs. Now write the noun forms of the following ment and shun. Let us see these words: improve, discuss, depress, confuse, enrich, treat. These are the verb forms. Let us make these noun forms. Improve, improvement. Discuss, discussion. Depress, depression. Confuse, confusion. Enrich, enrichment. Treat, treatment. You have come across certain words in the lesson such as painter, grateful, etc. You can extract some other words from the parent words like painter, pain, grateful, rate. Now make meaningful words from the following words: reward, ward, blessings, sing, snapped, nap, personal, person, matter, mat. continue, tin, assure, sure, gold, old, properly, rope, slowly, low.